Check this relic out. Timber's at 840. Got the tower head on it. That's probably a SD22, maybe. Who cares? All right, so I got to replace this main return hose. It goes through the center section. It's got a bulkhead clamp there, and it has a bulkhead clamp where it goes into this metal pipe right here. It's that bulkhead right there, and it's just holding the hose. Actually, it's on the metal part, but it's just holding it right there, and then that one in the middle. Got me a companion this afternoon. I gave her an apple, and now she won't leave me alone. What you doing, girl? You chewing on my welding leads over there? Huh? What you think about it? I don't know neither. You know what they say, the struggle is real, and this was a struggle, without a doubt. I got that hose out. It's an inch and a quarter. O-ring face seal, which takes a two and a quarter inch wrench normally. That in was no problem. But down here, the same size fit. It's too big. 2 1/4 is the biggest wrench I have on the truck, but I was able to get it off with a hammer and a long punch. I think when I make that hose, my ends will be the same. Where's old friend of the horse up there? I haven't met this one.